How's it going, everybody? Tis I, Dean.
And Mika.
Mika, this is your first time listening to, or going to be listening to Scar-Lord.
Scar-Lord, head game.
No, it's head gone.
Oh.
Yes, he doesn't like the letter O for some reason.
Okay.
I don't know. But yeah, this is a different type of music. I have done two videos on Scar-Lord. They say he's from Britain. And this is called, I believe, Trap Metal. Yeah, so be prepared. This is at a million.
Million.
Wake up.
All right. Who'd you say he looks like, by the way?
Well, he kind of puts me in the mind of X.
Oh.
X. Yeah, especially right there.
Oh. He's very mean.
Everything, long nights, you don't get tired.
Neither! It's neither. It's neither. Yeah.
Get away.
Whoa! I almost thought about punching you. This music, oh my.
And that quick, it entered.
Yeah.
That quick, it flew.
Damn it, Scar-Lord, why are you so angry? Why are you so angry? Gosh. Music so angry, make you want to slap Mika.
Gosh.
Berserk. Someone said react to Berserk. No. Review! The review. So, Mika, that was your first time checking out Scar-Lord.
It was.
What do you think of Scar-Lord?
I'm not mad at him, you know. I'm just trying to follow you a little bit, so it's kind of new to me, so I got to train my ear to catch what you're saying. But, you know, I think I about got the gist of it. So I'm kind of feeling it a little bit, you know.
A little bit. I was enjoying it way more than you were. Were you just in awe?
You was were you feeling like... it. I think I was just trying to make sure that I was hearing him, so that way I would want to, you know, I want to see what you're talking about first, and then I can know if I can, you know, listen to something else. And what you're talking about, I think I can deal with. I can get down with it. So I can probably look up, what is it, Scar-Lord again, and be like, oh, let me check him out. What is it? Something Scar-Lord.
It's Scar-Lord.
I might check you out again. So I give you a like. For something that I've never experienced, I give you a like.
Yeah, okay. So, Scar-Lord, this is probably your best track I've heard thus far. It's pretty good. It's angry. You got the words there, and it kind of reminded me of Far Side in a way. In a way, with the beat. I don't know. It's some Far Side beat. But yeah, I liked it. I really did. Skylord, why are you so angry? Someone tell me why this man is so angry.
Well, it said trap metal, so it's like I already know what to expect.
Yeah, but you got, there's got to be a backstory. Did his father leave him?
Why has daddy got to have left him?
Okay, did the mom leave?
Why she had to have left?
Emotional stuff, Mika. I am just trying to.
Why you can just, you know, had a bad day at the.
Did a girl hurt your heart?
Company. Why he just can't be getting fucked over all the time, and that just pisses him off.
Take it out, Mika. Take it out.
I was wondering, you know, why I got to be that. Why?
I'm giving examples. There's plenty of examples out there. Maybe he got fired.
Maybe he got fucked over.
Maybe he was talking to the cashier at McDonald's, and he was dealing the drive-thru, and he was like, fuck, you don't want war.
He just want to know why you so upset. So I guess you need to tell Dean, why you so upset?
Well, yeah, that's the whole question behind it.
Trap metal.
Yeah, trap metal. I do believe that is the term. Anywho, I'm going to give this one a heart because you need some love, Skarlord. Oh, my gosh. Anywho, I am Dean.
And I'm Mika.
And catch us next time on another reaction video. Yeah. Ho, 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 ho.